This is a build video for the deck of the brig from the Pirate Ship series. In the last video, we enhanced the hull with the bulkhead structure and added the inner hull. Today we will close the structure and add the deck. Prepare these deck parts. We will handle the main deck and the upper deck separately. I have glued the upper deck onto another layer of paper to make it stronger and will now color the edges. For the main deck, I only color the joining edges for now. I use a blank sheet of paper and will glue the two pieces together here. Check that you join at the right edge. I have opted to print some details like grates and a hatch door and also the cannon holding rings, so your deck could look different. When you glue the second part, align carefully at the joining edge. Next, prepare these shape helper parts. This will be the wall joining the main and upper deck. These parts will help glue the hull at the deck line in the right shape. You see we have some squeeze room left here. Dry fit all parts before gluing and trim where required. Also color edges at glue seams to avoid white peeking through the textures. To help the glued part dry, I use these cloth pegs. With the upper deck helper, I see I need to cut off 1 or 2 millimeters to make it fit lengthwise. I first glue it on the front tab. Now the hull edges are at the right shape. Now I'll do the same for the main deck. I also color the glue tabs here as there is more wiggle room. Again, glue only the starting tab first and let it dry thoroughly. When you glue the sides, you don't need to squeeze the walls all the way, just try to minimize any gap. If you end up with a large gap, you could print out the deck part on thin paper again and just cut out the edge strips to cover up any gaps. Finally, the bow part. I can't make it fit well, so I cut it apart. Now we are ready to add the actual deck parts. Cut out the joined main deck. Before gluing, do a dry fit first and trim if required. My main deck fits so perfectly, I needed some help to get it out again. The upper deck is a bit too long, so I had to trim it. Once it's trimmed, you can color the edges. Before I glue the main deck, as I want to add the rig with masts too, I need to cut out the mast openings. To make sure the openings are large enough, use a main mast to check. I will cover building the main mast in the next video. I also color the edge here. Before gluing, I noticed that this shape helper strip will be in the way, so I cut it as it's not required anymore. Next, prepare this wall part. Simply glue and fold. I have mounted it onto stronger cardboard for more wall depth. Once dry, cut out the contour. Now we can start gluing. In this build, I went the easy route and left the fill spaces black. In this advanced build, I cut out all the fill spaces. Takes a little bit more time, but looks better. This concludes building the deck of the brig. Join me next time when we build the base mast structure. If you have questions or feedback, feel free to leave a comment. I hope you'd enjoy this video and I will see you next time.